Hello, Dr. Franz Lang here. This monarch was the last emperor of Vietnam, serving from 1926 to 1945. He remained the chief of state until 1955, under French domination. In Vietnamese, this name is pronounced Bao, Dai, Bao and Dai, Bao. Die, bow and die. Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!